Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed my last recap video. I wanted to make it a little bit different and to show you some footages from my weekend. But for the future, I'll try to upload more videos like this. Now, I'm back in Sofia and it's time to present you my new weekly trading plan. And as you can see from the graph, I've opened the UK index. It's a FTSE 100. The graph is on a 1 hour time period. And here, I'll try to open another position on the long side. As you can see from the recap video, my position in S&P 500 performed really well. The bad thing there is that I'm with a really small size, but as I mentioned to the recap video, it's still profit, so this is good. Here the idea is as follows. First I'm going to check this in my opinion weak support level, but I'll bear it in mind. I'm going to draw it for you here. This is a level where the price stops several times before, but it was easily broken like a lot of times. But as you can see here and here, the price stops, so we have to bear it in mind. That's why I didn't want to present the video earlier and to show you that now it's the time to get into a long position, because at any moment, in my opinion, the price may retrace back and to break this support level and to go further down. That's why my main point where I'm going to enter into position is around the levels here. This is, in my opinion, the perfect level to enter into a long position and to try to play this trade on the long side. It's between 7,525 and 7,550, somewhere around here. If the price drops a little bit more and it started to consolidate around this level, I'm going to open a long position. I'll try to play it with as much size as possible, because in my opinion the indexes are going for all-time highs now, so probably there will be buying pressure on the long side. About my target, if the price retrace back from here and starts to consolidate around this level and then it starts to rise again, I'm going to enter a small long position from here, and my target will be somewhere around the levels. Let me just draw it for you in order to see it properly. So between 7,800 and 7,760, somewhere between this level, I'm going to collect my profit. So let me just change the colors, because this is a profit taking zone. So I'm going to draw it for you like this. Here I'm going to collect the profit, and probably this will be the same place where I'm going to lock profit as well if I open my long position from here. However, if I do this, the stop will be placed somewhere around the levels of 7,480, and this will allow me to move it on break even somewhere around here when I locked profit here. And I'll wait with the remaining exposure for the price to continue going high, and if it breaks this level, I'll see what's going to happen, and I'll reduce some of the exposure here, or maybe the whole position. I'll decide whenever the price reaches this level, and I'll decide when I see how the trade is performing. Basically, this is the quick trading plan for today. I hope it will bring us a good profit. You can find the analysis and you can track it on our trading view profile. Later during the day, I'll probably tweet a sign out in Twitter. I'm also going to send it in our Telegram channel. But first, I wanted to be sure that this is a strong confirmation that the price is going on the long side. If the price starts to retrace back, I'll probably wait, and as soon as I see consolidation around this level, then I'm going to tweet the signal and I'll give you an update how I'm going to play this trade exactly and what is changing my plan. Thank you very much for your attention. If you like this video, you can always follow us in our YouTube channel, and you can find more of these videos there. And we have also a vlog section there, which you can find very useful. And also, you can see all of our other materials in Facebook. They're appearing there. And the live signals, they're appearing in Twitter. And as I mentioned already, in our Telegram channel, so you can check that as well. Thank you very much for your attention again, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.